By keeping your look current, you also look younger and more modern, because nothing dates a woman than outdated hair and makeup. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chinon So, and I'm here today to give you the remaining beauty tips from my last video. So if you have not watched the first one, please go ahead and watch it before you continue with this one. If you're tuning in for the first time, you're highly welcome. Please kindly subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. So the number three beauty tip is choose your cleanser wisely. Now, if you're a soap and water girl or guy, you may want to rethink your cleansing strategy. Dermatologists say that one of the best beauty tips around is to choose the gentlest cleanser you can find. The temptation might be to wash your skin several times a day or even more if your skin is oily, but it might interest you to know that over cleansing will not help you, especially if you're using a harsh product, particularly soap. You might be harming your own skin. So washing your face too often can damage the natural lipid barrier and the protective mantle of lubrication that keeps the skin looking and feeling healthier. And trust me, once that protection is lost and the integrity of the skin barrier disrupted, your skin becomes dry, which means it can peel, crack, inch, or even burn. And that means you can easily look older than your years. And you and I don't want that, right? So it's best you wash your skin twice a day and choose a cleanser wisely. The fourth beauty tip is use the right tool for the right job. I mean, you can have the most expensive eyeshadow or the world's best foundation, but if you don't have the right tool to apply them, the benefits will be lost. Now, what constitutes the right tool? Brushes should be soft and gentle on the skin, but also have the substance so the products can be moved to the surface of the skin. Okay, just imagine dipping a brush in your eyeshadow or blush and the color falls off before you could make it to your face. That's a very bad brush. Okay, the last beauty tip is update your hair and your makeup every 2 years. Just imagine walking into your college reunion and someone tells you, you've not changed at all. My dear, run as fast as your leg can carry you. Run to a beauty salon, change your hair, change your makeup. Because beauty experts say that if you cannot remember the last time you changed your hair or your makeup, it is way overdue. So ideally, your image, including your hair and your makeup, should be updated every 2 years. By keeping your look current, you also look younger and more modern, because nothing dates a woman than outdated hair and makeup. So I would advise you visit a beauty store more often and don't be afraid to ask questions. Most of the better lines are sold by makeup artists who can quickly catch you up on what's new. So guys, I've come to the end of today's video. Kindly subscribe if you have not done that already. Turn on your post notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Please share my video with your friends and leave a comment down below. Until I see you on my next video. Bye guys!